Hi everyone, I am SmartLab. I am 20 years old this year. Since my birth in 1999, it is a privilege to be able to interact, learn, share and teach more than 50,000 eager learners and students. We have bundled all the joys of learning science into an app, SmartLab Elearn, to promote self-learning, foster the curiosity of young scientists and prepare learners for science assessment. Please sign up for your free tokens and embark your journey as a science champion. We organize learning of the topics into a three-stage learning method. There are videos, infographics, e-learning modules for each knowledge area and in-depth fashionable assessment or exam-style questions to challenge the young minds. In Stage 1, acquiring knowledge. Short and interesting videos will be shown for each chapter to allow a fun learning experience. Diversity living things, introduction. For example, when our hand touches this boiling kettle, it is hot. Ouch, you will retract your hand. In Stage 2, you can apply your knowledge based on what you have learned in Stage 1. There will be some multiple choice questions to tackle, with instant marking system to tell you if it is right or wrong. Don't worry if you have gotten it wrong. The right answer can be shown here. There is also infographics shown here to help you recap what you have learned in Stage 1. You can also interact and ask the tutor if you don't understand the answer. In Stage 3, there will be multiple quizzes to test your complete understanding of the chapter. Each quiz has randomly generated questions, so that it will never be the same no matter how many times you try. Corrective quiz has AI that will pick questions to work on your weakness. We have incorporated experiments to promote critical thinking and encourage lab work to enhance the learning of science. Our science champions will have to study the conducted experiment and draw conclusion why the experiment is not well designed and how to improve it. Here is another experiment. In this experiment, young science warriors are asked to study the effects of moving the light source, object and screen on shadows. Finally, we have a team of teachers 24/7 ready to provide dedicated response to any of your questions. Everything starts with a question. There are no bad questions. We encourage asking of any science questions, and we will work with you to help you grow and understand. Please help us spread the message and join us as our science champion.